And welcome back, everyone. We're going to be playing some more Subnautica. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Warning, my mic is currently apparently on its last legs, meaning it's in the process of breaking. So if I'm suddenly not talking, I'm probably unaware that the mic is not working correctly at that time. So heads up, I just found out the hard way that a couple minutes ago my mic wasn't working. Joyful. Anyways, I'm going to go open up this door, see what happens. I was gonna wait for that to finish so I could gather more of it, but I'm like, currently doing a mass upload. Look at the hull. I wonder where the hull go. We have to go in the hall. I don't want to go in the hall. The hall. What the fuck is that? Oh, hi.
Are you here to play? Others came here once. They built these walls. They played alone. They bored me. Now they're gone, and instead, we have you. We are curious whether you swim with the current or fight against it as they did.
Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
I don't know why my thing's not imploding yet, but okay, I'm just gonna walk around along with it. I thought something was funky about it.
My young need to hatch, to play outside this place. We have been here so long. The others built a passage to reach the world outside. I asked them for this freedom, but they could not hear me. If you help us, I will give you freely what the others tried in vain to take.
Here, I need to go find this damn plant thing.
Environment scans indicate the water here is rich with a rare, plankton-like life form which depends on the organic detritus produced by the ecosystem around it.
Yeah, it doesn't look natural, so I'm like, okay, there's a plant in here I have to find. This is it, right here? No? It's near somewhere, gotta find it. There it is. Good to have a couple samples of it.
The plant life in this area is growing outside its normal conditions. Other life forms fertilizing and pruning the vegetation may be offsetting this environmental deficit.
Okay, so what am I doing now? I don't understand what it's trying to get me to do. Why am I not losing O2? The fuck? Alrighty. Game just keeps glitching out. I mean, it's got good immersion, but, you know, it's just kind of springing up the vibe a bit. Don't mind me, I'm trying to figure out what it wants me to do. Oh! I'm just gonna do some research here. Alrighty, let's go try this thing.
With the passage you've opened, my young can leave this place. But first they must feel the time is right and break free of their shells. This is what the others could not force from me. To you, I give the secret willingly.
New blueprint acquired.
Where does this go? I kind of want to go get my Cyclops. Oh man, it goes there? Okay. I'm going back. I'm getting my Cyclops. I think I'm going to farm as much as I can down here before I go back up. Alright, so how the hell am I going to get up there? No choice. Ram's Eye. This way. I don't feel like going upstairs. Like, I have a backup mic. The problem is I haven't been able to get it to interface with my computer, so that's why I'm still on this crap in the mic here. Computer's like, nah, I ain't gonna want to have it. It's like, ooh. Oh, this crap. It's really interesting that for some reason I'm not losing O2 at all, so I'm losing power in this. But the point here is when I get out of this, I'm not losing any O2. Maybe it's. Maybe it has something. It's weird. I shouldn't be doing that. Yeah, see? It's like, what the hell? I'm guessing it's bugging up because it's getting close to the end. It happens.
Welcome up, Captain. All systems online.
That's important, quest-wise. Store more of that right there. Give me those green cubes. We have leechers. I like to sit around, but there's too many of these things, these leech things, flying around. So it stays as close as I can down here. Let's flip this shield zone for a second. Ooh, that really cut the power in half, yikes. Is it leaving me out? Oh, it walked into the wall. It's gonna be a tight fit. Figure out how I got down here. Man. Turning. Go that way, I think. the deposit right here. Talking about, you see nothing. I was never here. I might as well, I'm not coming back down here unless I have to. Tab and find out why the game's like, hey, you don't need O2 anymore. I would like to have the function of losing air just so that it makes better immersion. Can you imagine if they made you do this without the prawn suit, or without the cyclops? It would be living hell. Stop for every single thing. Stop for some, not all. I know it takes a lot more energy. Find my way out now. Ow, ow. We're just being led right back into the hole. Isn't that where we came in? Oh man, our power's dropping like a rock. We have to sit down and charge. Charge again.
Engine powering down.
I want to find out what this is. I'm guessing. Wow, it's titanium. I thought it was lead. Probably don't need it. I'm not gonna use it, but you know what? I'll grab it anyways. I still have to make that rocket stand, and I'm pretty sure it's part of the game. What's this? I believe that's salt. That's silver. Grab some more of that, I'm on me. Might as well, the ship needs to charge a little bit. Like, we could probably get out of here with 50 power charge. But we're gonna run into more of those leech things. Well. Came on board. I mean, Subnautica is 2014, I believe. 2018, one of the two. It's when the game came out, so I'm not surprised it's glitching out. I I love how they're still doing updates for the game, so I'm just like, alright, yeah, I'll get on it. Give me that high damn. Fire, and my suit absorbed it to turn into other stuff. I'm guessing the inventory on the prawn suit's full. Yep.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
See a blue crystal thing over there. I'll farm this until I run out of inventory space. I need more. Uninvited guests.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
T for titanium.
Powering up.
Change one of those batteries out back there. Just running on fumes. He's following us. Off my hull. So, you know those three alien things are attached to the hull back at base? I had to go like 200 meters away from base, use the shields just to get them off the damn hull so they wouldn't come back. I didn't go far enough, they would just come right back. I'm like, are you kidding me?
Excessive noise.
back to make a cure, and then we go over to the island, deactivate the gun, make the platform, and I think we're done at that point? I think? 100% sure. We're in a really bad place right now. That's like Reaper territory right there, so we like need to get the fuck over here more. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. We're back to hearing me again. Yeah, I guess we'll play with a new mic to try to get one working. Yay! Annoying. I have one, it's just my computer doesn't recognize it for some reason. And the headset I'm wearing right now, they don't make it anymore. It's really comfy. So, I tried ordering one on Amazon, but every time I get one, they either forget to bring have the USB thing, because it's a wireless headset, and if you don't have the USB thing, then it's not going to be able to connect to your computer. You think, oh, all you need is the wire. No, that's just a charging cable. It's going to take me forever to unload the Cyclops. Of all the resources it's got on board, Yikes. Now, the real question is, do I continue to build my current base out until I run out of resources after we beat the game? I'm pretty sure that they let you continue playing the game after you beat it. Question is, do we? Would we just jump over to Wizards 101 and play a little bit of that and then start Subnautica Below Zero? That is the real question. You need a bind key, where, kind of like Rust, where you press run and it just auto runs for you. I need a bind key for this. Gotta be fish we're running into. So we'll go back to base, we'll make the cure. And then we'll probably start constructing the launch pad. That stuff squared away. Deactivate the gun is last thing to do. Okay, why am I going sideways? Yeah, that's just why I thought it was. Okay.
Engine powering down.
Alright, I'm gonna power this down.
This is Altera HQ. This may be our only communications window. We can't send a rescue ship all the way out there, so Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. We've uploaded blueprints to the ship's computer.
We're doing a sandwich run, you in?
Yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
All right, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
The regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should
and
be...
And if she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay,
the
code. I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
I'm gonna get this stuff growing. I'm gonna use one. Damn, we have a lot of cubes. Okay. I see the lights are still on. Alright, they're off.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, so we're gonna be taking the Cyclops over to the gun. Alright, I see what's going on here. That can come down more.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering up.
Charge berries in there. I am going to bring in the rest of my purple tablets with me. But we should unload some of this titanium. downstairs and clean some more out. Good to have a stockpile of it. I think I know what happened and why the O2 is not going down. I think it glitched when I went in between Prime Suit and Shield area. I think that's what happened. It happens sometimes. Got too much titanium. Need more lithium, more lithium. I like keeping one container full of, you know, that, in case we need it. We'll take half the silver.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, it's going to be this. Two of those on me. I'm going to want the purple tablets that are inside of the base here, just in case. That would have sucked. Get all the way out there and the tablets are at base. Guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next one.